I must confess that I have some sadness tonight. I'll miss waking up every day to go to work for the people of Arkansas, but as one chapter of my life closes, another chapter begins. It's uncertain, but it's exciting, because I know God will direct my steps to whatever He has planned for me.